Ever wonder what happens to a car after it's wrecked? You may know a place like this as a junkyard, but it's not. Every business has a story. Listen to this one. And fasten your seat belts, because we're gonna smash a car before this video is over. It all begins with someone having a bad day, but that bad day in turn saves average Joe's millions of dollars because of businesses like Butler Auto Recycling. Butler's sells recycled parts around the world.
Not only that, in our newest division, we install what we sell.
Look at what they got at auction today. Butler's buys 400 vehicles every month to get parts for your car. First, an inspection. Then we take it apart. Everything Butler's does is state-of-the-art, green, and environmentally certified. Even the delivery trucks run on recycled gas. The parts are shelved, computerized into a global network, and that's when the sales team takes over.
What size motor? Yes, sir, I have one in stock.
Now for the fun part. When the automobile has been picked of all its goodies, it's time to crush it. And CEO Jim Butler says that's still not the last step.
No, this is not the end of the line. This is merely the next step in the never-ending cycle of reuse of metals off of automobiles, whether it be for a washing machine or a dryer, maybe structural steel for some new house, or even a whole new car.
Butler Auto Recycling. Save your money and your environment.